This is gonna be good.
Oh. This is fabulous.
I can see all the way through. I love this. Yeah. Look at the colors.
I can't believe it. We used to have
a giant wall here,
exactly.
I don't recognize this.
This is not my house. This is too much. This is gorgeous. Look at the furniture. I love this. The colors are wonderful. And the beautiful hardwood floor. It's fabulous.
Look at that fireplace, too.
That is just so stunning.
And you can see through it. It's nice and warm. I can feel that from here.
It's a three-sided fireplace. So you can literally see that feature from the entire main floor.
Oh, amazing.
Yeah. Now that's the feature that I think makes the whole main floor.
I love it. Yeah.
It's amazing.
This is our home, and it's our forever home. It's fantastic. I can't wait to start the next years of our lives here together.
It's so open.
I want to see the kitchen.
After you.
What?
This is my dream kitchen. This is my kitchen.
Not your kitchen, Raymond. Both are.
Look at the size of this island.
Yeah, isn't that great?
I love it. This is too much.
I'm blown away.
The counter is fabulous.
Wow.
I love the coloring in it.
And this is all quartzite.
Unbelievable, it's stunning.
And then everything in here, when you look around, you guys have so much style. It's actually a three-tone kitchen, because you have the white cabinets and you have the wood up top and the blue on the island.
Oh.
Oh, amazing. I love the blue and it just all marries so well together.
An amazing kitchen needs to be attached to an awesome dining room.
Whoa!
Fabulous!
Look at the table!
It's stunning!
Oh, that's beautiful.
To think before, you just had this as a workstation and homework room.
Yes.
And now you actually have a space you can entertain your friends and family.
Oh, it's gorgeous. I can't wait.
Notice anything interesting beyond the dining table.
What?
Let's go
what
take a look
that?
At it.
This is your new access to the yard.
Whoa! Oh, it's so big.
Oh, this is fabulous. To walk out to the yard.
They've got the glass railing so we can actually see the kids when they're
unbelievable.
Doing stuff out there.
I love it, I love it.
Why don't we go get Darwin, Avery, and Maverick?
Yeah, sure. I can't wait.
Go on in.
Oh my gosh. This is awesome.
Why is there so much graffiti already?
That was me, sorry. One of the things you said before was missing down here was storage, but also style.
Yes.
Well, now everything looks good, it's functional, and check this out, tons of storage all the way
across. I love it.
Open shelves, awesome. Closed cabinets, you have the bench over here as well.
What's that bright stuff?
As in light that comes in the window?
Yeah.
Look at this. I can't believe this.
It does not feel like a dark, closed off cell down here anymore.
It's beautiful.
Wow.
It means so much to have our home totally redone now.
It's marvelous.
Hello, everyone! Come right in!
It looks a little bit different. Come on in here, guys. Could all of you fit in here before? I don't think so. Everybody, group hug! Everybody, group hug.
This is Property Brothers Forever Home.